what makes evaporation faster or slower? To study the rate of evaporation, we need 2 petri dish, a beaker containing water, and a graduated syringe. Let us assume this petri dish as A and this as B. Take equal amounts of water in both the petri dish with the help of a syringe. Let's say 5 ml. of water in petri dish A and 5 ml of water in petri dish B. This petri dish A we'll keep in open sunlight for few hours, and petri dish B it is kept in shade for the same amount of time. After 2 hours, we'll see what is the change in petri dish A and petri dish B, whether the amount of water is same in both of them or not. You will see that in petri dish A, the water has totally evaporated and very small amount of water is left behind because it was kept in open sunlight, whereas the amount of water left in petri dish B, it is decreased to a smaller extent as it was kept in shade. So we can say that the rate of evaporation is higher in direct sunlight rather than in shade.